Good evening, and thank you for joining us for adoration this evening. You can find the worship aid in the link that we may sing along together. So let's begin together with O Saving Victim.
Thank you.
Destiny is cast, and at your silent word, we return to dust and scatter to the wind. A thousand years are like a single moment gone, as the light that fades at the end of day. In every age, O God, you have been our refuge. In every age, O God, you have been our home. Teach us to make use of the time we have. Teach us to be patient even as we wait. Teach us to embrace our every joy and pain, to sleep peacefully and to rise up strong.
Lord Jesus, We thank you for continuing to abide with us. Continue to strengthen us. Continue to inspire us. And continue to console us. As we continue through this Lenten journey, give us strength. Give us new resolve to keep watch with you. Help us to journey with you, knowing that you journey with us. Help us to trust in you and in your wisdom. Help us to be patient and wait to see how you are bringing good out of evil, life out of death. Help us to continue to sort through the differences between our wants and our needs. Help us to recognize the needs of others, just as you came to us. Inspire us to go to others. And help us also to recognize when you come to us through one another. Help us to support one another. have given them bread from heaven,
having within it all sweetness.
Lord Jesus Christ, you gave us the Eucharist as the memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you won for us and the peace of the kingdom, where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Blessed be God. Blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy. Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be her glorious assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, virgin and mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.